best one.
All right. Okay. There we go. All the valves are tightened.
Tightened? I thought we were loosening them. I'll finish up over here. You go get the phone.
All right.
And put it on speakerphone.
What do you mean speakerphone?
I fixed it special. Just push the third pepperoni from the right.
Mario Brothers Plumbing. You block them, we clear them.
Mario Brothers can't putt.
Whoa. It's that bully, Sergeant Slaughter.
I heard that. Drop and give me can.
Okay, Sarge. We're doing them.
You stupid speakerphone.
You better have my steam cabinet fixed. I'm stuck in traffic on the Brooklyn Bridge, but I'm taking a shortcut, and I'll be right there.
How can you take a shortcut off the Brooklyn Bridge? That's a goof.
It helps if you have a Sherman tank, bozo.
It's as ready as it'll ever be.
All right, I'll go check on the pizza.
That Sergeant Slaughter's a pretty tough customer. I better check this baby out.
As you were, troop.
As I was pulling a pizza out of the oven.
Proceed on schedule, doughboy. Hop to, double time it. Meanwhile, I'll check this baby out. See how she works. I don't like the way this thing is thumping.
Why don't you come up here to the kitchen? You can hardly hear it from here.
Sounds good over here.
We'll be right back and boil my steam.
Can hot eyes forward.
Plumber's log number 1061. Evil King Koopa had grabbed Princess Toadstool and hidden her away in the Wild West. Wanted, dead or alive, which Mario and the Luigi kid?
Hey, Mario, I told you we shouldn't have come. This place is full of dangerous outlaws.
Hey, that's you guys.
Us?
Reward, 10,000 gold pieces.
10,000 gold pieces? I've taken you crooks to jail. Now let their gold to the bank.
Hang on. Don't you want to read the part about how dangerous we are?
Yo! Ha! I'll show you dangerous!
Mario! It's getting sticky! Do something!
Hey, Cactus! In your face, partner!
I don't get it! You guys aren't crooks! How come your pictures are on that wanted poster?
Must be Koopa's idea. When we find where he's hiding the princess, you can ask him.
Mario! Luigi!
Help! You'll never see those pipsqueak plumbers again. I put prices on their heads and a posse on their tails. Your kingdom will never be free. And you'll spend the rest of your life crawling at my feet.
I'll leave the crawling to you, you repulsive reptile.
Then there's breakfast, lunch, and dinner for the rest of the week. I'll drop by in a few weeks to accept your surrender. Starve well, my pretty princess.
When I get my hands on that King Koopa, I'll fix his wagon.
Hey, what's the matter with King Koopa's wagon? Is it broken?
No, it's just fine. And it's waiting for you, criminal vermin.
Mouser!
Sheriff Mouser to you, you despicable felons!
Felons? Yo, I never fell on nobody. I'm,
under arrest, apprehended, and busted.
First, you have to catch us.
I mean, Dan did! I mean, she... We're trapped!
Check out those logs. We'll leapfrog across.
I'm no frog. I can't even swim.
Then we'll leap mushroom.
You leap. Oh, look!
The varmint's been sent away. Get him!
You'd better stay here.
Got away? You butt-toothed bumblehead! You're a disgrace to rodents everywhere!
You put those train drips in prison, or I'll lock you up instead!
Don't worry, Kid Cooper. I'll get every bounty hunter in the territory after them.
Sheriff Moses raised a reward for our capture.
For 30,000 gold pieces, I might think about turning in.
Hey, look over there.
Help! Help who?
Who's me?
It's Princess Toadstool. Let's go!
Think I carry that much cash? I told you later!
Partners, I think it's time to head for the hills. Free spaghetti to go.
How about stay as my prisoners?